Thank you, everybody. Good afternoon.
Today, I'm here on behalf of Joe, my husband, Kamala, and Doug to say loud and clear that you belong, that you are beautiful, that you are loved. When you leave here to go back into a place that still needs so much change, take this love with you. Let it remind you that you don't face these battles alone. You are never alone. Joe and I will stand with you, and we love you.